Hi guys, it's your girl Hawaii, and I'm coming to you with the face of the day and outfit of the day. I am coming to share with you a new outfit that I just recently picked up from Family Dollar. This cute little dress, and here is first off, a face of the day. Apologize for the lighting, guys. Mixture of colors, using my Sugar Pill palette and also my Cultural Scent Creative 1 or 2 palette, I think it is. I will share with you the information down below and give you guys the information on this palette. Lipstick, I have a mixture of Cyber from MAC, and I used some color called Rasin from NYX on the mixture. So let's go ahead and model the dress. First of all, this cute little blue ring I also picked up Family Dollar for $2 or $3. And this here is a ring, my accessories, my own hand candy. Here's the dress. And you can accessorize it with any shoes you like. I got some flip-flops I've been wearing. They're the little white flip-flops with the gems in. Also from Family Dollar. I don't know if you guys can see that up close from there. But these are the shoes I've been wearing with this. I'm gonna model the dress. Alright guys, this part takes me every time. So this halter top dress. Back there is my look, and I'm rocking, I think this is Tenga, one of the wigs I got from LEBeauty.com. So I'm rocking that, along with my accessories again, and my necklace I got from my husband. And I have my wedding ring on, and the other ring I got from my husband. And the blue finger polish, which is not that good of a polish, but it's still a pretty, pretty color. This here is a really pretty color. I picked up from Family Dollar along with the dress. The name of this color is called Wired. Really pretty blue nail polish that I picked up. So that right there completes my face of the day and outfit of the day. And I thank you guys for... before I go, the dress was originally $12.50. It was on sale. They have red, blue, and I don't know if there's any other colors that they did have. But I got the blue one, and I'm going to go back and get the red one when I get a chance. On sale. Original price was $12.50, now it's $7.50. So they might get back down a little bit in price again, but I got it for a good deal for $7.50 for this dress. And the ring I think was $200. And foundation, I put a mixture of my BB cream from CoverGirl, and I put a little mixture of LA Color. Mixture of this foundation, mix it in. And blush, I just have a mixture of blush from my palette here. Nothing more. And yeah, so this is the face of the day. And outfit of the day. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.